shining stars. I'm your host, Sharon, and tonight we celebrate devotion. Congratulations, Mia.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Can you tell us a little bit about your inspiration of the CD?
Definitely dreamy dance on exotic beats. I want you to, when you listen to my album, to feel like you can be any part of the world.
I think I really like Latin Moon that's out right now. I think that's a great record. You know, I was bumping the record like crazy on vacation, so... You know.
Very hot. Speaking of hot, have you seen the video? Because that's really hot.
Yeah, definitely seen the video. The video is amazing. The song is amazing.
I was listening to the car, Z103, and a whole bunch of other stations were playing the song, and I was like, man, I love this song. I called up Sal. Sal, of course, is an old friend of mine. And I said to him, I'm so impressed. I'm so proud of you guys. He calls me back the next day. He's like, Mia would love to have you on the song. I was like, listen, you know, that would, honestly, yeah, it would. I said it would be my pleasure, and I was honored to get on the song.
She was actually one of the first artists to ever come on tour with me. She was on my first album, which was like 2008, and we did the track together, so I'm really happy for Mia. I've seen her come from here to here, so she's doing a really good job, and I'm very proud of her.
Congratulations on the album release. It's amazing. I was listening to it actually on a road trip on the way home today, and my favorite song right now is Crazy.
Go Crazy?
Yeah, Go Crazy. Can you tell us about that?
That song is it's a really Go Crazy song. It's produced by Adrian Sina. He's from Romania. He's part of Accent. He actually sent me the track, and I loved it, and that's how it happened.
What up, it's your man Ricochet, CP Records, Ill Kids. You're tuned into Cake Exclusive. It's cakey, swaggy, that's what it is. Cake Exclusive, stay tuned. So crazy, so crazy.